Hello, YouTubers, welcome back. Here we are doing another commission in Inazuma, calling down thunder. So. Just gliding on over to Uroboshi, I believe that's the name of this defeated god. The one who brought Watsutsumi Island and their people to the surface. The audacity of A, but again, he did come out and say, you know, I'm gonna claim more islands. If you guys like my videos, find more of me on Twitch, obviously here on YouTube, and also trying to find some stuff on Twitter. I post a couple of screenshots here and there, just a bunch of stuff that I like, more Alakazam, Mr. Alakazam, Twitch, YouTube, Twitter. All three should be the same. So here we are, we're gonna go drop in on these. I believe it's Fatui. I hope it's Fatui. Calling down the thunder! Thundercats, oh! If you take out the electro crystal, it makes them a little less powerful. Just a little less, though. Not a whole bunch. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. Again, this is, you know, trying out a different main group. We're trying to incorporate the Traveler a little bit more, especially with her now being able to use Dendro powers. Nowhere to hide. Ka-ching, mess some up. I love Ka-ching's elemental burst just because it's so ninja badass like. And then these two agents, you know. Transfiguration. Take him out. Take him out. Freeze him, Shen. Sorry. Trying some new stuff with the video, guys. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if you don't like it. You know, I'm trying to do all of this for your entertainment, so please let me know how it's going. Appreciate all your support. Like, subscribe, follow. Everything. Guy with the hammer just gets me all the time, but thankfully Yanfei has her shield because she's a C6. So, wow, consolation level 6 in case you're new to Genshin and you're still trying to figure out the dynamics. If you're new to Genshin, please let me know. Like, I mean, there's other players who have guides out there, or there's other streamers who have guides out there. But, you know, if you think that you can learn something from me, or if there's something that I can teach you, let me know. I'd love to put that into a guide. Some people learn from other people different, you know? But thanks, like my videos,